All right, so right now I'm in my friend Brianna's place. You know the girl who just always runs after me and just like, no, her, oh my God, I want to be in her vlog. Yeah, her. So I'm at her place right now. So yeah, I think she'll be happy that I'm showing that I'm vlogging in her house. So yeah. I'm just waiting for my friend Jade and Nick. It's raining outside, which kind of pisses me off because I just did my hair. And it fucking sucks because the concert is outdoors, so I don't know how this is gonna go. And I'm wearing something really short. At least I have a vest. You guys are gonna see. It's the first time that I'm wearing something like that. It's really out of my comfort zone, but it's gonna be cool. So yeah, I just finished my hair and I'm gonna be going to make makeup because I look like shit. Like, you know, there's some days like when you will not wear makeup and you're like, yes, I don't wear makeup. Fuck society, I don't need makeup. Well, today I need makeup. And it's okay. I like makeup. I like to wear makeup. It's fun. I love to do my eyeliner. It's something that is my favorite part of my makeup. And it makes my eyes really cute. So why should I say no to makeup? Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna do that. And then I will show you guys what I'm wearing. Okay, I just finished my makeup, did my usual makeup, you know, and I'm gonna go change. It was really hard. Like, earlier I did my eyebrows. They pissed me off. Like, it was just so dark. Like, I have big eyebrows, but when I do them really, like, I try to shape them. I always have an idea when I shape them, and then that idea never comes alive. I think it's just gonna be in my fantasy for my whole life, so I'm never gonna have the eyebrows that I really want, but I'm just gonna leave them like this. Yeah, so that's what's happening right now. Although I'm pretty happy with how my wings turned out. I'm really happy with how my wings turned out, indeed. They look really pretty good. Really pretty good. Really pretty good. Alright guys, we're on our way to Sam Hunt finally. We missed the first part and no, it's not fine. I know it's not fine. I make it for Maren Morris, which is really the only reason I'm sorry that I'm going. Okay. So next to me is Nick and Jade.
What's up?
Yo! And this is Adam.
Don't say it like that. You seem like a douche when you say it
and
like
Reese.
That.
Maybe I am.
We're all hangry. We're all so hangry. Like, I don't know why no one ate today. And for some reason, it was like a marathon going around in Toronto. And so yeah, that marathon just happened out of nowhere.
We were talking about this earlier.
They won't let me speak. It's so rude. Rude!
She's trying what? To watch. I'm sorry.
This time she wants me in the video. Isn't this a twist of fate? You fucking get in front of me all.
How the tables have turned.
Okay, no, but seriously, there was a stupid marathon going on, and that's why we're late. So I'm blaming it on the fitness people. Fit people, you are the reason why we're getting late to somehow.
I don't understand people who want to run marathons. I especially don't understand people who want to run marathons on a Thursday.
Right, on a Thursday.
Go to work.
Yeah, go to fucking work. Or go to a second set.
Going to Sam Hunt?
If it's 5 p.m., go to a second set. Don't start a fucking marathon right now. Go drink. I think we're almost there.
It's so nice that I'm in the same time zone as you all now, because for the past like week, every time I like want to talk to someone at night, everyone's asleep.
Yeah, so she was in Vancouver and she left me.
Yeah, she did.
That bitch.
Shame.
Why is it so ugly outside? Like, all day it has been raining and it's so stupid. Oh, hello, teddy bear. Are you?
My coworker bought it for me.
Oh, that's dollars. Cute.
The hot one. I almost kicked a guy's ass with my golf club because he said I was going to get out of my car if he fucking flipped me off one more time.
That's true.
Like that.
Oh, that's not fun.
Why did you record it? I want to see. I should have that shit. She was losing her fucking.
Yeah, the cops even just stood there and they didn't do anything. They just let us fight.
That's awesome.
Okay, so we just got to the location. We're getting hot dogs right now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So hungry. We're gonna get hot dogs.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Okay, now we're on our way. And we're going. It's right here. Well, it's like down there. You know what's hard? To eat a hot dog while you're vlogging.
I don't think you're supposed to. That's not. I feel like there's like someone written vlogging.
But I could do a food vlog. And that's food. This is a vlog. Food vlog. Alright, so that's the Budweiser stage. We're going in, we have our tickets, and yeah. No, what the?
Mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini-mini song.
Fun. We're gonna go home now, as I said, and yeah, really excited for Yeti Con and